Naglabas ng advisory ang pamunuan ng Leica Mall, Digital Spring Marketing and Advertising Inc. noong September 5, patungkol sa Leica Mall Great Comeback Sale na mangyayari sana kahapon September 6 hanggang September 15 at ito ang nakasaad sa nilabas na advisory ng pamunuan ng Leica Mall na inupload sa kanilang official Facebook page. "We received an official communication from the Leica office in Hong Kong for us to postpone and reschedule the date of the Leica Mall Great Comeback Sale. The mother company deemed it necessary for the postponement while the operator of payment system OPS license is still pending with the Banko Sentral ng Pilipinas BSP in order to avoid any compliance issues with the government regulatory body. Since all the requirements have been duly submitted, we have high hopes that the license will be issued anytime soon. The sale will push through once the OPS license has been issued to Digital Spring Marketing and Advertising Inc., as the operator and the marketing arm of the Leica app in the Philippines. Update will be posted on Leica's official pages. Apologies for any inconvenience. Thank you for your patience and understanding. The management, Digital Spring Marketing and Advertising Inc." Pagkatapos itong mapublish sa kanilang official Facebook page, bumaha agad ang mga komento at shares sa naturang advisory. Marami ang nalungkot dahil hindi matuloy ang naturang comeback sale na dapat sana ay August sale noong nakaraang buwan, subalit hindi ito natuloy dahil nga sa nilabas na desisyon ng BSP. Marami ding nagsasabi at umaasa na sana maging okay na para matuloy na ang comeback sale dahil marami ding natutulungan itong apps na ito, lalong-lalo na sa mga kababayan nating mahihirap. Kaya abangan na lang natin ang mga susunod na updates ng pamunuan ng Leica Mall. Sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe sa channel ko, please subscribe my YouTube channel and click the notification bell para updated po kayo sa mga susunod kong videos.